All right, so some good news. I got into UPenn's Online Master of Computer and Information Technology program starting in the fall 2020. Now I'm really excited and I'm looking forward to what's ahead, and I'm very happy that I got in, and it was a long process, but to say nonetheless, I'm very happy about moving forward. Now, what's very interesting about this program is it's actually an online Master's of Computer Science program that's dedicated to people who don't have a background or maybe little background in computer science. Now, I didn't major in computer science in college, but I've taken some courses, I've done some jobs, and I've learned mainly what I know from a lot of side interests and hobbies that I have. So this program actually has a lot of different backgrounds in the student body. There's many working professionals. There's a lot of people transitioning from different fields, from undergrad and so on and so forth. But I'm very interested in just learning more and joining this community. So the program is made of 10 courses. There's essentially 6 core courses that are comparable to, say, an accelerated undergraduate computer science curriculum. And then you get to have 4 graduate courses in some specialization that you're interested in, whatever electives you want to take. Now, I'm particularly interested in topics such as data science or machine learning. I'm sure my interest will be more specific and I'll be choosing specific fields, but generally that's what I'm interested in. And what's exciting is that this program is hoping to add more electives to this course. It's a very young program and it's very new, and many of the students take it part-time, but I'm interested in doing the best that I can. I might be taking 2 or 3 classes at a time, but I'll let you know more about that as my schedule kind of changes. Now, first day of classes aren't until August, so that's a long ways off. So what I'll be doing until then is sharing a little bit about how I got in, and more specifically my journey from the beginning of college up until now into grad school. Now, why I'm so kind of happy and excited for this program is initially I was interested in it because I wanted to learn more. Essentially, that's what you go to school for. But I felt like I didn't learn enough and found my interest in computer science a little too late in my undergraduate career. So I'm very excited to have not only a knowledge and breadth of the field, but to also specialize in things as well. I only know very specific topics in computer science that are related to my job or my research that I did, but I'm very excited to actually look at some foundations and have a general core concept. I want to learn more programming languages, I want to learn more computer science concepts, and I want to learn different applications that can be applied to many different fields. I'm looking definitely forward to the whole community. As I said before, it's made up of a lot of different students with a lot of different backgrounds. I myself, directly from undergrad, graduating early, and with a philosophy major, I feel like I can already have a unique background. But I've started talking and interacted with some admitted or students who are already in, and it's just very exciting to see all the different backgrounds in the cohort. Now, it's generally small, compared to other online master's programs that I was interested in, but I'm really looking forward to joining the community and what's next with that. So my kind of plan going forward is I get all the official documents in, kind of solidify how my schedule and how my plan of action is going to be with this program. I really hope to take the most out of it. Not just the classes, but especially the network, especially, obviously the name is very attractive, but it's just the whole experience, and I hope to find more and whatever might be really interesting with that. So anyways, that's it guys, just some brief good news. Stay tuned for more content about how I got in and kind of my journey from undergrad to grad school, and I look forward to seeing you in the next video. Thanks for watching.